In this presentation, I will demonstrate how to use Superfiles for education purpose. As you may already seen in previous presentation, Superfiles able to translate words and phrases in your documents and web pages. With Superfiles, you do not need anymore to search words in the dictionary. Simple select the word or phrase and click translate button. But you can also create a set of unfamiliar words by clicking plus button. Superfiles will automatically create a set and add word and the translation. You can edit, delete set or specific word and translation in the set. Then you can export those set to flashcard application and study it. Now you can read the books, documents, news, surf the web and create your personal database of words you want to learn. Does not matter what level of language you are. Study language using those applications on regular base will drastically increase your vocabulary. No internet connection necessary during study process. You can also share your set by email or export to Google Documents. Happy learning!